Okay, now that we have our waveform in our function arbitrary waveform generator, which is now outputting it into the scope, I'm going to show you how easy it is to edit the waveform directly from the box to manipulate or change the waveform. So I'm going to go to my ARB menu, and I'm going to select Edit Existing. I'm going to select the waveform I'm currently outputting, and my waveform editor is starting up. This is a separate application inside the box. Now, I'm just going to select a single point to edit. There's other options of how you can do it quicker. And I'm going to kind of roll up the slope of my waveform and just pick one. And then I'm going to edit the voltage on it. So I'm going to create a voltage spike. And you can see the voltage spike here on the editor that I created by just moving one point up in voltage. I'm going to press done, and I'm going to save that. Now that I've saved that in main memory, I'm going to exit the editor, and I'm going to load that manipulated waveform back into channel one. So here we go, and you can see the spike I added on the oscilloscope now. Very quick, very easy. No computer needed.